Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do our Bowman Baseball Hobby half case number 6. All right, we did a half case earlier. So let's finish the other half here. And I hope this half is way better than the first half. Let me get some top loaders before I start. All right. Don't see any trades happening. So with that being said, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All right, good luck, everyone. Let's see what we got here. Really like those 91 Bowman cards. Nice. Jackson Kowar to 75 Royals. Nice color on that. There's our autograph, Brainer Bonacci. First Bowman Red Sox auto. Goes to TCU. And Austin Martin to $4.99. Blue Jays Mojo. Very nice. That's probably bigger than the autograph. Have yet to hit an auto of his for Austin Martin. Maybe that's a sign of things to come. You're looking for Blaze, ain't you, TCU? Dex Fulton, Marlin Atomic. Last pack. From the first box. That's going to do it for that. Okay. Box time two. Need some better stuff here, Bowman. We'll need a monster hit. Case so far has been crappy, to be honest. Liberatore to 189 Cardinals. Well, all it takes is a few hits to turn the case around. Thank you. him on Bowman. I want to hit an autograph for him. There might be something, there might be a monster lurking in here. We did hit that Robert Yount buyback. So there's probably something else nice in here. We got Francisco Alvarez to 50 Mets. Got a KJ Orioles autograph a year ago. That would have been a pretty big hit. Last pack out of this second box. Clark Schmidt, 299 Yankees rookie. Box three times. What was the Hayes number to TCU? Do you remember? I hit a Kane's autograph. It wasn't numbered though. And I think it came out of a hobby case. Rutledge, 49 Nationals. Got a Riley Green, 299 Tigers. Still waiting on the third auto. I'm hoping it's got some color on it. And it's a big time hit. Marquez, 49 Cubs rookie. Gourmand, Cardinal to Tommy. Not bad. Yeah, what do you think is the biggest hit you've had, TCU? Mine would probably be... maybe the Blaze, the 250? Nice. Ivan Johnson to 250. Reds autograph. Finally, a little color. Right, maybe some nice orange parallels here. Where is the super? I hit a 1-on-1 in the other break. Everything ships. All the paper, but if I had to sit here and sleeve every single Martin that came out, my goodness. This stuff already takes a decent amount of time. Alright, halfway through. It was. I wish the relics were a little nicer. Like throw a World Series patch in there or something. Come on, give me some color. Josh Bell is 25 Pirates. Gonna need a lot more color than that. George Kirby, Mariners, Atomic. Nice autograph. Would have been nicer if it was numbered. But Kelvin Alcantara, Chris Bominato, Yankees. Well, you did call a 101 the other night. So you might be 2 for 2 here. Let's see. Got a Casey Martin to 25 Phillies. Not bad. Carlos to 150 there. Need more oranges to come out. A red, a gold super fracture would be nice. Still got 2 boxes left to go. Hendrick to 199 Reds. Two more. Ah, come on, TCU. I've come this far. Let me pitch you the complete game. It may not be perfect. Hell, it may not even be a no hitter. Believe me, TCU, if anybody knows, I know. TCU. That's a lie. I know you could power through this stuff if you really wanted to. Got a Goldie 499 Cardinal. Detmers Angels Atomic. Have you figured out how you're going to do score football, TCU? Are you going to do that thing as a PYT? That's what I want to do. I want to do PQPs. Patrick Bailey, 499 Giants. No score football for you? I don't blame you. That trail would be such a nice autograph. Ah, man, same here. Jason hit a Trout autograph, that same one, 91. It was a sticker, but who cares? Super sweet looking card. Come on. Maximo Acosta, First Bowman Rangers auto. Not bad. Would have been nicer with some color on it. Josh Jung, 250 Rangers. What are you interested in, Victor? I feel like football and basketball are your top two sports. I could be wrong. All right, still got one more box to go through, plus the good old giveaway too. Maybe, you know, maybe win back some of your money that way. Last box mojo. The hits in this box. What hit exactly are you talking about? All it takes is one, Ryan. Let's see if we can turn it around here. It's like a orange bomb or something for you. Ooh, there it is. It's for the Mets, actually. And it goes to Don. Freddy Valdez to 75 Mets. Sorry, Ryan. But there's still a chance for maybe a sick parallel, a 101 maybe, a red, an orange, let's see. One-on-one parallel, or a red would be cool. Josh Jung to 189 Rangers. Tier 1 is nice, man. That second case I had a Tier 1 was really good. The first one I had was pretty bad, though. We might try to get some more cases of that stuff if we can get it at a good price. Same thing with Chronicles. But apparently Chronicles is retail out now, so that might hurt the hobby. Stuff, but Chronicles was a nice surprise. That stuff was really good. Maybe they throw an extra autograph in here. It's happened before in these in hobby. I once opened two boxes that had two autographs inside for hobby. So it is possible. Yeah, I'm debating going to Target or something in the morning and see what I can find. And maybe try to sell it on Facebook or something. Because some people are selling retail stuff at crazy prices online. And people are buying them without like batting an eye. It's crazy. Pete Alonso, 399 Mets. Montero, Cardinals Atomic. I don't know, I feel like down here in Miami, like I feel like it's not that big of a deal. I feel like people still haven't really caught on. But what do I know? You know, I was surprised at that card show I went to a week ago. There was a decent turnout. It was a nice size venue too. I didn't get a chance to walk around or nothing, but it was nice to see people out and about again. All right, last hit, Isaiah Green, $4.99 Mets, and that is gonna do it. So let's recap. Starting with our parallels or shiny, fancy, nice looking stuff here. All right. All right. Set this one aside. Not autographs, but still pretty sweet. A Casey Martin to 25 Phillies. Austin Martin, $4.99 Blue Jays. All right, autographs. We got Acosta, Rangers, Alcantara, Yankees, KJ, Orioles, Bonacci, Red Sox, Johnson to 250 Reds, and Valdez to 75 Mets. And that, my friends, is the break. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.